Hello friends, welcome to my channel Organetic. In today's video I'm going to share with you a few tips on how to rationally organize a small wardrobe and use every inch of it. If you like videos about home organization, please subscribe to my channel and let's get started. If the entire family has only one wardrobe, it can be a real problem when storing clothes. Since the cabinets have their limits, of course, the first thing to do is to declutter them. And unfortunately, you are gonna have to restrain yourself from buying more new clothes. If expanding space or getting a bigger wardrobe isn't an option, then a rational storage system comes to the rescue. Next, assign storage areas for each family member. I don't recommend keeping adults and kids' clothes together. Since children's clothes are of smaller size, it would be a challenge to keep everything in order. In addition, everyone will know where their area is. And don't forget about convenience. Grown-ups most likely would prefer to hang their clothes. As for children's clothes, it can be folded on a shelf in a vertical position. The main thing is to make sure that everyone has their own area that's convenient to them. For example, a tall man can have the top shelf, and the bottom shelf would work better for a child. However, I don't advise using drawers at the very bottom like this for kids' clothes. Children like to get messy, and if you have to bend over every time you need to grab a change of clothes, you might develop back problems. Instead, use the least convenient bottom drawers for something like towels, bedding, accessories, or something that you don't need that often. Of course, you can't magically enlarge your space, but it's quite possible to use it in a smart way. These next tips will help with creating order among your things. Multifunctional hangers are simple and inexpensive, but for some reasons, not a lot of people use them. They are very convenient and designed to help clothes occupy much less space than they normally would without getting crumpled. If you prefer to hang the clothes but the wardrobe is too high for you, install a pull-down closet rod. A pull-down closet rod is a construction made of metal and plastic. It's designed in the shape of a squared arch that allows you to reach your clothes from the very top of the closet by pulling the rod down, hence the name. However, keep in mind that these rods aren't very durable, so it's best you don't overload them. To get the most out of the shelves, upgrade the space. Install as many extra shelves as you need at the desired height. Add a hanging shelf insert for a tiered storage. In case buying an actual shelf is not an option, get a sliding shelf insert instead. Just remember that they won't last long if you overload them. But even if the shelf falls down, it won't be a big deal if there is a stable organizer with clothes underneath. If that ever happens, just mount it back to its place. And here are shelf dividers that are great for separating stacks of clothes without turning it into chaos. When optimizing the available space, it's important to keep things in order. Put boxes in the empty bottom area where the hanging clothes can't reach. You can fit tons of things in them, which you can access just by pulling the box out. Keep the extra long hanging clothes between the boxes. You can keep a lot more clothes on a shelf than on a rail, but if you run out of shelves, use a hanging organizer. It comes with multiple compartments that you can use to store all kinds of things, from accessories and textiles to children's toys and games. Use small baskets or boxes with compartments to store small items in order to prevent chaos on the shelves. Seasonal clothes are clothes that we only wear for a limited time period, but we have to store at all times. storage boxes with lids are my favorite option for putting off-season clothes away. These boxes are really capacious and can be kept on the very top shelf or on the top of the wardrobe itself. Don't hesitate to use vacuum bags for storing winter coats, bulky jackets and sweaters. They turn a pile of clothes into a thin like sheet in a matter of seconds, which takes up very little space in the wardrobe where every inch counts. Use all the available space in the wardrobe to the maximum. If you have even a little bit of space left above the rail, install a shelf or a couple of tension rods to serve as one. It can easily fit a stack of clothes or maybe even a small organizer. And don't forget about the doors. Why waste that space? I don't recommend using them for anything heavy, but hanging a light organizer or a few hooks with accessories on them will do just fine. Even if your wardrobe is small, don't give up. Install a sliding hanger on the inner side or even outside of the wall of your wardrobe. That will help with using the space even more efficiently. Wardrobe isn't the only place where you can store clothes. Check out my other video where I go in depth about all the places in the house you can use for clothes storage. If you liked this video, please show it to me by hitting the like button. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new. See you next week. Bye-bye!